Up next, we have another junior contemporary solo.